Hello everyone, welcome to the home of Mamshies. As you can see, I am surrounded with these beautiful plants. Is it amazing? That's right. Plants are awesome and they can brighten up your space and give you a living thing to talk to when there's no human around. It turns out having enough of the right plants can also add moisture or indoor air, which can give a lot of health benefits. Yes, the right amount of humidity in the air can, number one, can relieve dry skin and lips. Number two, prevent dry throat. Number three, soothe dry sinuses and nasal irritation. Number four, prevent nosebleeds. Number five, reduce allergies and infections. Here are the top 10 humidifying plants that helps your environment. Not only that, it helps also to clean the toxic inside your house. So are you excited? So come on, let's go and let's grow! Now we already knew the importance of plants inside a house. So let's start growing plants to make our house clean and green, especially during this pandemic. If you are new to our channel, don't forget to like and subscribe and also comment below. And of course, don't forget to hit the bell for more videos updated. Shout out to the following: Bahay Mama Queen, Tita Imbas, Andrea Casero, Great Love Vlogs, Marlin Istoliore. God bless everyone and see you on the next vlog. Bye!